The Mako Reactor and the Black Mages.
That must be the agent up there.
Wait, something's not right.
One. Unless you fight back, you are going to die.
If I look dead to you, then guess again!
Lon! Hey! Are you alright?
Good. That's more like it. Countertech deployed. There is no method they can utilize that I can't neutralize.
Wakey the wakey wakey!
What?
Huh? Tama!
That's the me! Boy, am I ever the glad to see you!
Dude, finally!
What a relief. We're all fixed.
When I realized I couldn't reach you, I was sorely upset.
If your powers have recovered, we need to keep going.
Oh, isn't Shellcare the completely amazing? She's the with the, Oh, that's the right, the League of S.
Oh, I knew it. She is the other agent.
So, are you done? Because we
that
need to keep...
she did? I think that it's called counter the tech. Any the way, it can take any the kind of magic or technique, any or the move at all, and completely nullify it.
Yes, that's right.
Whoa, that's so cool!
And that's the one she used to remove your suppressors. Although, she wasn't sure it worked, so she was kind of the freaking me out.
What? That is not true at all. I was completely in control.
If you ask me, she's a champion! How can you not then love her? Am I the right?
You sure are. Thank you for the help.
Yeah, you're the bestest.
I don't have time for this. We are here to work. Let's continue the operation. Watch your step here. This area is full of mirages. It's all up to you now. Good luck.
Hey, we got this.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? What?
That device had no...
numbers, huh?
Only one way to find the out! Only one way to find the out!
Thank you.
There's something strange about these mirages.
I think some of them are unimprisonable, unless you use out boxes like the one Squalda gave you.
Huh? Say that again?
You mean...
Maybe machines. Or the maybe. No, that's the impossible. Never the mind. Forget I said it.
Okay, it's forgotten.
Well, at least we know how to imprison them. For now. Well... Well, I would...
Thank you.
Well, at least we know how to imprison them. For now.
Okay, roger that. Full speed ahead.
I guess we're doing this again.
Looks like a major problem. Get it, Mage?
Thank you.
it can talk.
I've heard it speak too.
Whoa! A mirage that can talk?
Hmm? So she can. That is odd.
You just noticed?
So, kid, your name is Vivi?
Mm-hmm. So your friends there, are all of them able to talk just like you do?
Friends? Where?
Whoa! It's a bunch of me's!
What? Hey!
Don't you realize they're dangerous?
They are? Hey! You guys know better than to act mean! See? I knew they'd be reasonable. They even said they'll help us.
Whoa.
Color me impressed.
Yes, bravo.
Okay, so what can me and my friends do for you?
Oh, actually...
This. Come on!
Yeah. Let's head outside.
It's time.
Now, full speed ahead!
Kidding.
By the way, couldn't this be that cradle of Mako's light that has the key of Earth?
You mean this key here?
Huh?
True. It's the second key. Ask and you shall receive.
It appears that Vivi had it all along.
Lucky the us!
Again, it all seems just a little too lucky. But there's no point in dwelling on it right now.
Is this officially ours?
So Vivi,
sure
where will
is.
You go now?
How's this? Stay in Figaro.
Huh?
Hey, it's you!
Ah,
my favorite giants. Your help has been most invaluable. Didn't Squall relay my intentions?
Yes.
Well, listen, I am sorry. The Federation is watching me like a hawk, so I...
What about Lightning? Is she okay?
Oh. Yes. I made certain she escaped. After all, she wouldn't have been out there protecting you had I not asked.
Huh? Seriously?
She was part of this? Oh, then technically you did help us before you unhelped us.
Yeah, I guess we're even now?
Guess so.
Huh?
What was that?
Where did it come from?
Has it always been there? Lurking beneath Figaro?
Incredible! That mirage that possessed power beyond the belief.
After all that I've put you through, this hardly suffices. But I have some information.
Huh?
One of the keys is in the land of naught but night, correct? Well, I may know where.
Really?
Where is it?
To the west of here. You'll find Big Bridge, a colossal crossing that will take you to another continent. That particular continent gets no sunlight due to the thick, dark skies overhead. They even call it the Land of the Stolen Sun. Really? How can place not be naught but night? Midgar seems to be down for a nice long sleep.
Midgar?
Ah, that's what the place is called. The underground facility you explored.
Huh? Why did you guys name your prison?
Well, it's not technically speaking a prison at all.
Huh?
No? Then what?
A kingdom this size? We never fill so large a prison. The men you met down there, those were my guards in disguise.
Dude!
I thought the guy's prices were a little too good to be true.
If I might explain, Figaro's submerging castle has always been in my family, but I was the one who discovered the facility 10 years ago, while trying to figure out how the castle ticked. Excited, I enlisted Shinra's help. We investigated, and discovered that the facility was called Midgar, and powered by special energy known as Mako. However, not only was it teeming with mirages, the machines that Shinra was using for the investigation, they developed a mind of their own and attacked us. There were too many threats down there. Not to mention it housed my moving castle's power source. And so, of course, I needed a good cover story that would keep even the Federation away.